Hello everyone, NVTech Solution is back with a new project, that is an Android app for the Abacus students which belong to first level to grand level. So today I am going to show you the working of the app. Hope you will enjoy it. So be with me till the end of this video and you will enjoy a lot. So let's begin. So now as we can see, we are on my mobile screen. So just now observe the working of the app. As you can see, the app name is Nishad Abacus. So let's open it. This is the home screen of the app where the logo of our company has been displayed with a on the right hand corner a button of theme. We can select that is dark theme or light theme by clicking on it. So let's go. Here three options I have given, that is dictation, cumulatives and Abacus practice. So first see the working of the dictation. Now in dictation there are two types. That is regular dictation, which includes only operations like plus and minus of the digits like 1 digit, 2 digit and 3 digit. In mixed dictation, there is will be the mix operation, that is plus minus, along with that multiplication as well as division. That also includes for 1 digit, 2 digit and 3 digit. So first we will see the working of regular dictation. In regular dictation, I have given the 4 areas where you can select as per your choice. First is digits you want. In this we have mentioned 3 digits, that is 1 digit sums, 2 digit sums and 3 digit sums. So now we will be getting a trial of 2 digit number, that is 2 digit. Then we have to select the number of rows, let's say for example 10 rows. Now how many sums you want, how many questions you want to practice. For example, now let's see like 3 sums. And gap is like how much space you want between the 2 numbers, that is like if we take the gap of 2 seconds, so it will be like 2 plus 2 minus 4. And if the gap is like 0.1 second, it will be like 2 plus 2 minus 1, 6, 89, 2, in such a way. So let's take an example of 0.1 seconds. And now after entering all the fields, you just need to enter.
Welcome to the 2-digit dictation. Are you ready? Let's start. 93 minus 72, 77, 69 minus 10 minus 76, 61,
15,
45, 41, that is 52,
62,
97,
92,
10. Minus 39, 13, minus 22, 57, 63, that is 79, minus 79, 16, minus 63, 58, 37, 46, 90, 38, minus 44, that is. Now let's see the answers. 243. 385, 178. If you got all correct, congrats. Keep it up.
In this way, the sums will be spoken to the child and the child can practice the dictation sums. In the similar way, we can do mixed dictation as well. Let's consider 2 digit. This time we will consider 5 rows. Sums, for example 2 sums, gap we want 0.5 seconds. So just after entering all the fields, just hit the start.
Welcome to the 2-digit mix operator dictation. Are you ready? Let's start. 24 divided by 76 plus 34 divided by 59 plus 10, that is 16, minus 89 minus 38 plus 72 minus 13, that is. Now let's see the answers. 10.58 minus 52.
The purpose for mixed operator dictation is like the brain can handle all the calculations simultaneously, which leads to overall development of the brain. Next option, as you can see, is cumulatives. In cumulatives, I have mentioned two types, that is multiplication sums and abacus cumulatives. For multiplication, you have to enter the multiplicand, that is how many digit multiplied by how many digit. Suppose we take 3 digit multiplied by 3 digit, and sums we want, for example, like 3 sums or 2 sums. You can go for multiplicand to as many digits you want. There is no limitations. And sums also as many as you want.
Welcome to the 3 digit by 3 digit multiplication practice. 955 multiplied by 662 equals 729 multiplied by 244 equals 632,210, 177,876. If you got all correct, congrats. Keep it up.
Similarly, in abacus practice, that is, I have given a question on the screen. Now, this question is not same every time. As many times you change, the sums will be changing accordingly. So, here you have to do is, you have to add 576 in 17,408 for 1 minute. Now, how the mobile app will know that 1 minute is? When you hit the start button, then the timer of 1 minute will start after a few seconds. After the instructions given by it, a timer of 1 minute will be starting. And after the completion, it will tell you that now you have to pens down and hands up. And then whatever will be the answer on your abacus, that you have to enter in this field and hit on the check button. So I will be giving a demonstration of this as well. So now this is the question and I am hitting the start button.
As you can see, the question is displayed on the screen. So perform the calculations and your time starts now.
Now the timer of 1 minute has been started.
Three, two, one, zero. Time over, pens down and hands up. Now enter your answer to check your result.
So now whatever will be the answer after 1 minute on your abacus, you can now enter. So for example, my answer is like 30756. And also, while entering the numbers, you cannot enter the alphabets, only numericals can be typed. So now I have entered this answer and now I will hit the check button. Now after the practice of cumulatives, let's move on to only abacus practice. In abacus practice, I have given you the 4 sections, that is basic, intermediate 1, intermediate 2 and advanced level. The basic level is for suppose 1st level to 4th level. Intermediate 1 is 5 to 7. Intermediate 2 is for 8th level. And advanced level is suppose for grand levels. So now let's check for basic level. Basic level is a 4 digit number. You have to add it to itself on abacus for 1 minute. Now I have shown you the demonstration of start button. So now this time I will be directly showing you the answer. So let's now consider the answer to be, suppose my answer came after 1 minute, that is 198.775. So now just hit the check button.
The answer is absolutely right and you have done 15 steps.
It will also tell you the steps. And if suppose I made some mistake and my answer came as 198.76, so what will be the?
Sorry, you have made some mistake.
It will tell you that you have made some mistake. Similarly, the question also changes every time. There is no same question every time. Intermediate one, the same way you have to do as per your level. In intermediate one, there is a 6-digit number. In intermediate two, there is a 10-digit number. And in advanced level, there is a 16-digit number, which is also called as complete abacus. By the left corner button, you can move to the back. And this also goes for the dark theme. So the theme you can adjust by your choice. So this is all about today's app. This app is very helpful for the overall development of the child, because sometimes there are no parents who can take the study of the children. So this app can help the student by dictating the sums to the student and he can practice. So I will be eagerly waiting for your comments in the comment box. So if you are new to the channel, please subscribe for more updates and more projects. And also share this project as well as many as possible so that every student gets the benefit of it. Thank you so much. With regards, NVTech Solution.